All right, students. Now we have learned subtraction. Ma'am has taught you subtraction, how to do your subtraction sums. Now ma'am is going to give you exercises to do. So the first thing that you are going to do in your maths copy, that is your copy number 4, you will write the date, today's date. Okay, today's date you will write over here. Please don't write the spelling of date. You have to write today's date. Then you will write exercise 1. Then again you will leave a box. And you write subtraction. Now, you will divide your page into 2. And then you will write one sum this side and one sum on the other side. You will write TO with your blue pencils. And you will copy the numbers correctly from the board. Okay, don't copy wrong numbers. Then your answers will be automatically, it will come. If you don't copy the sum correctly, then your answers are also going to be a little vary. So, ma'am will not know where you have done the mistake. So, make sure that you copy the sums correctly. And after copying the sums correctly, just recheck once again. Before you start solving it, recheck whether you have copied the sums correctly or not. So, the first one is TO, that is 82 minus 31. The next number 2 is TO 77 minus 37. And how will you start doing? You will start doing your minus sum from your right hand side. You will start from your right hand side. Now next number 3 is TO 65 minus 20. Then the fourth one is TO 43 minus 11. Remember, you have to start your minus subtraction from your right hand side. Then number 5 is TO 51 minus 20. And the last one, number 6 is TO 97 minus 54. Now, after you finish one sum, leave a box. Okay? Then again, when you finish one sum, leave a box. And after you finish all the work, leave a box and draw the finishing line with your blue pencils. Do your work very neatly. Your work should be nice and neat and clear. And send the pictures clearly also. Okay? Don't send blurred pictures. Thank you, boys.